It was easy. They never said no, I wouldn't do it. It's immediately they say yes, sure, let's do it.
We did an approach to Gabriel Garcia Marquez. I talked about a little bit about his childhood, which was kind of hard for him because he was the oldest of 12 children. He went to the University of Colombia. He studied law and journalism, but he also did other works. He published Don Quixote de la Mancha, and it was the first modern novel in the Spanish literature in the Golden Age.
I guess what I covered was about his writing technique, magical realism. It uses fiction and imagination really to depict what was happening in real life in Colombia and Latin America, and covered some of his novels. Some of those themes were violence and injustice and things like that.
One thing to really mention to rather symbolize his whole work is Cien Años de Soledad, 100 Years of Solitude, which received the Nobel Prize in 1982. It's just one of the greatest works that represents also the boom generation, which exposed magic realism. And so Garcia Marquez is known one of the greatest influence for magic realism.
I saw their enthusiasm. Now they are, we are studying Garcia Marquez, the author, and they got very involved in his works, and the importance of the author was an assurance that he will be an important thing to do, an important topic to approach.
My future plans is to actually travel the Spanish-speaking world and be able to teach English to the students. One of the things I like about Adam State is there's not many in our class, and that allows a lot of focus to be on me, or she has so much time to help me out rather than however many students there are.
We have gotten so involved into the subject of Garcia Marquez that our minds have expanded to explore a little bit more into the Latin American culture and its literature itself to better understand and just how can we expand and not only what we learn in the class, but also how to take it outside and how to represent that ourselves too.
Pretty much Adam State helped me out to get my associate's degree in Spanish. I want to spend that to get a minor in communications so I can do news about sports, so I can travel all over the world. I want to do soccer commentary too. So that's pretty much what Adams represents to me, the step and pretty much the idea and knowledge to give me to support me and enthusiasm me to go further for my future goals.
Vamos a Scholar Day!